Hello, and we're back. Haven't played this for a couple of days. Sorry about that. Oh god, it's my shadow again. Okay. So, what was we supposed to be doing? Oh yeah, attic. Attic. Really? She told me to go to the attic. Okay, I'm gonna shut that door. Just in case. So I don't have the thing for that. Ah! I can cut the chain now. Oh shit. It's me. That bitch could be anywhere. Just check it here, see if I missed anything. Fucking hell!
Okay, it's me.
Fucking
hell. I know you didn't mean to hurt.
Shit! Oh fuck, here we go again.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Oh come on! Really? Oh no! What the fuck?
It's my job. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna break. I promise. Must burn it all down.
Holy shit. Ah, really? The hell am I supposed to do? I'll run it under a cold tap, it'll be fine.
Yeah.
feels more like Evil Dead than Resident Evil. Which is a shame because all the Evil Dead games have been shit.
Okay, fine.
Trust you lot. My way. Into there. Window first. Me, oh, really? Change weapon, you fucking prick! I don't care, fucking die! What? Give me a break.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Ew. I don't even know she got that back on.
Where am I?
We were faced.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Duff.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
I don't want any.
Oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating
it! Get the hell up, Marguerite!
Oh, that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
Oh no, now what? Jesus.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again! God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
I've got no weapons. Where do I go? Oh yes, that come in handy. Crap. That's the three guys I went missing in the video. Okay, well, I'll go at this door. Got no weapons. Share. He's right there. Come on, sucker. There's nothing here. Oh. Need a weapon badly. Huh. Let's check the map. Oh yeah. I think this is a safe room. Something in there. Okay, I'm gonna save here. How's that noise?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
It's the main hall. Get to the main hall. Don't know if I'll need this or not.
Hey, you!
Hello?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Well, that's better than nothing. What's special about that? Nothing. So I don't know when this guy's just gonna turn up again. Slash you. And I've gone the wrong way. Of course. That's shut off.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh, shh. Really?
Fuck! I'm gonna kill him.
Shh. That's my car.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Is that it? The f-
Shit!
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Don't get missed. Oh! Please don't get up. Oh, he's gonna get up again, eh? I know it. Look what he did to my beautiful car! Stick to a knife in there. Or waste ammo. No! Come on!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Oh,
fuck!
Is he gone? Oh, his fucking head's missing. Did I waste a bullet on that? Jesus Christ. Interesting. So what's this? So I obviously get a shotgun. Still there. And he's still there. Jesus. Right. Still need to get to the main hall. I will save again though. Okay. I also turn the controller sensitivity up as well. There we go, that's a bit better. She's gonna get much ammo. Okay, that's fine. Why the fuck would I... Oh, but it's a collectible. Keep thinking Jack Baker's gonna turn up again.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
Yeah, he's dead. He's all messed up.
You pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, shit. Another antique coin. Gunpowder. So you can make your own shells. Oh, go on, let me have that beer. I deserve it. Interesting. I'm gonna put down the other one. Jesus. Is that a trailer? Oh shit! Shit, shit, shit. White dog's head. No reason to come back in here. Oh! Didn't see you before. That's all I'm carrying. A I should go put those coins away. Oh, dodgy save room music, yep. What else? Move that for now. Don't want to put the shells away just in case I pick something up. Try to do some exploring. Interesting. Find something else. Oh, dirt. Oh no, can't put it back there. Looks like I need two more. Ha! He's a Cerberus! Upstairs. Let me check this door over here first. Oh, I don't have my lockpick anymore. Tickets limited use. Fluid. Ah. Crap, you can only hold three at once. Fills up another spot, it was. Ceiling coming down on me. fuck? I need to be psychic. I have to place it psychic. Damn it! Well, looks like I gotta go upstairs. Hello. Oh, she's still alive. Can't attack her. There. Can't do anything. I'll check out the. Where do I want to check out first? Check out the bedroom first. Oh. Where's the lock on that? Something I don't have. Just waiting for the next member of the Baker family to turn up. That's locked as well. What's that room? Grandma's got a shotgun. Only in America. A coin? I really should go back and get the other bobblehead. Damn, it's locked. Do I want to stick my hand in there? Interesting design. And oh Jesus, not again!
Think of a thing, and it sure should beat the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with us. As you can see, the family is only part of
take his fucking weapon.
Which in a word means you're fucked.
Go back to the safe room. He had a bobblehead, where is he? Oh, there he is. Drop off some stuff. Drop it off in there. Okay, get saved there. Leave this for now. Okay, see you in the next video, guys.